I'm Isabella.
And I'm Danny.
And today is Tuesday, October 30th, 2018.
This week is Red Ribbon Week and Spirit Week.
What's more important than drugs?
Anything and everything. Live your life. In fact, life is a journey, and so you should travel drug-free.
Nice to remind your teachers to give out hero points if you are participating in Spirit Week.
In fact, here's the schedule. Today is a day to wear pink for Pink Out. Tomorrow is costume day for Halloween. And by the way, please don't wear masks that cover your face or head. Thursday is everyone's favorite pajama day, and Friday closes out the Spirit Week with spirit wear. Last week, Miss D's science classes built balloon cars and raced them.
Let's watch this.
Hi guys, it's Mark here, Colts News TV. Here is
Wade.
And tell us about your car.
It is Lightning McQueen, and it has a bottle and some skewers in it, so go fast.
You know. She said,
oh, the 4 meter. Oh, oh, 5 meter. She has wins. Oh. Will she stop? Will this be the end? No, it will not.
Do you have a lot of friends and family here today?
No.
Okay.
Why? What is the point of the rocket or balloon car project?
Well, it's to teach about speed, figuring out that it's distance and time. Also, Newton's third law of motion, equal and opposite reaction. So the force you put into the balloon is what comes back out of the balloon.
Okay, that's a good explanation. Hope you guys got that. Because I got it.
Principal Dudley is looking for a few good Colts to star in the upcoming production of the Colts Student Council. Being on Student Council is a great opportunity to show that you believe in your school. Help make decisions on how to spend money for the schools and students. And it looks good on your education resume. So let Miss Dudley know that you'd like to join.
Next Monday on October 12th, there's no school.
It's Veterans Day, and we take this day to honor those brave men and women who have served in our military forces.
To them, we say thank you for your service.
A couple of days after Veterans Day, we have an RHIS Spirit Games.
The track meet competition will take place on Wednesday, November 14th at Mustang Stadium at Roosevelt. More details coming soon. Like to wear a hoodie from your hoodie jacket?
Is 10 degrees below zero here at school too cold for you?
Nope. No hoods can be worn while here at school. That means in the lunch area, hallways, or classrooms. Nowhere while you're here at school.
With more on this, let's see what Miss Sanchez says about this. Let's watch this.
Why are you wearing hoods?
Huh?
Why are you wearing hoods?
Huh?
Why are you wearing a hood?
Oh, I can't hear you. I have my earbuds in. Oh, that's right. We're not supposed to have earbuds or headphones in on campus. So please make sure, for a safety issue, that you do not have on your hood and your earbuds or your dongles or any other thing that you call them that go in your ears and make you not hear. Have a great day the Colts way.
The game of the century is coming up. It's River Heights versus Ramirez at a basketball game of the century.
There'll be pep rallies at lunch, and the game will be held at Roosevelt's gym, and it starts at 4.
Everyone show up and wear your Colts gear to see the game of the century. Clubs that are meeting today:
Art Club,
Club Live,
Cross Country Club,
Strategy Club,
Conditioning Colts,
Homework Help Club.
Wow, that's a lot of clubs and a lot of things to do here at our great school.
It's time for today's birthday roundup.
Let's round up these Colts and wish them a happy birthday. Thomas Bachter,
Crystal Lee,
Adrian Lamas,
Jessica Whitehead,
Jayla Evans,
Michaela Invention,
Shangyu Jiao,
Lena Lee,
David Mancilla,
Isabella Morales,
Fiona Fawn,
Ricardo Guzman,
Anna Renalan,
Bella Bravo, Alexa Kiakwe,
Valen Melendez,
and Logan Walsh.
Happy birthday, Colts!
Colts, October is Bully Venture Month, so what a better way to do it than do a segment on anti-bullying.
Bullying is a thing that happens all around the world, but there are many ways to prevent it. You can go to stopbullying.org to get more information. But there are 6 other ways that you can use to stop bullying. You can act with awareness, leave in a powerful, positive way, protect your feelings, speak up, be persistent, and use self-defense as the last thing that you think of. Remember, October is anti-bullying month, so you should wear blue. Everybody get your roll on. I know shorty and she doesn't want no slow song. Had a man last year, life goes on. Haven't let the thing loose, girl, in so long. You been inside, know you like to lay low. I've been peeping what you bringing to the table. Working hard, girl, everything paid for. First, last phone bill, condo, table. Is it working? Wait, hold this, I want to be in it. Dear.
I'm Zoe.
I'm Simone.
And it's October, so there's a new targeted social skill. The social skill for October is reporting other youth behaviors and resisting peer pressure.
To resist peer pressure, you have to 1. Look at the person, 2. Use a calm, assertive voice, 3. State clearly that you don't want to engage in inappropriate activity, 4. Suggest something different and give a reason, 5. Can you say no, and 6. Move yourself from the situation.
To report peer pressure, you have to find an adult you trust to tell them. Use a clear, concerned voice and say what the appropriate behavior is. Give a reason why you're reporting that peer pressure and answer any question you are asked truthfully.
Those are the targeted social skills for October.
Hey.
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 It's Red Ribbon Week.
Remember, kids, don't do drugs.
Wear red on Monday.
On Tuesday, wear pink.
On Wednesday, wear your Halloween costumes.
On Thursday, it's pajama day. And on Friday, it's RHIS spirit wear.
Bye!
Take your PE clothes home and wash them up.
But make sure to bring them back for PE on Monday.
All right, that's all for today.
Tune in next time to find out what's happening here at River Heights. And of course, have a
great day.
Bye.